Facebook?
Yeah.
Well, yay! I have, this is just the local recording.
Okay.
The stream itself had already begun. Hello and welcome to Mario Party 4. The thing about this is that it has been a good 15 years since I last played this, and it has been a good forever since they last played it.
I've never played it.
Never even heard of it.
What is this?
What, number 4?
Where am I?
So you've played 5, but you haven't heard of 4.
Well, you know, 4 is bad luck.
The number is it?
Well, in many Asian cultures, it's bad luck.
Because it's half of 8?
Sure.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. As you can tell, we are very, culturally astute.
Yeah, pretty much.
Or at least one of us is.
Oh, yeah. Well, actually, no, the real reason why I never heard of it is because no one's ever mentioned it before.
How about file 1?
Why not file 2?
Because it's just not
about
round.
About Frightened File?
Huh?
Huh?
Yeah?
Who?
What, mm-hmm. When or how?
Why?
No.
Okay.
Are we still recording this?
Yes.
Yeah.
This is being very much recoordinated.
Recoordinated?
So now we're being abducted into a cube.
I hate when that happens.
Yeah.
So, Guild Wars 2, right? Logged out under a tree, logged back in to discover said tree rammed up my ass.
What?
And here's the picture of said tree rammed up his ass.
Huh?
There we go, that was...
Unfortunately, nobody on the stream is going to get that, but anyway.
I can't really see... What was the line again?
Logged out under tree, logged back in with said tree rammed up my ass, in Guild Wars 2.
Oh, I see.
He's got the tree rammed up his ass.
So, I see.
No.
Oh,
we don't need the
great.
Rules. Now, I have, seen people play this game.
Right.
Yoink.
But all Luigi.
No, Swanny, you need to choose Waluigi.
Okay.
Wait.
I don't know.
You're third player.
I'm third player?
Yeah. Wait. Hold on, Josh.
You're third player, Josh.
Wait, hold on. Just gonna unplug the controller and plug it back in. Now. Okay, good.
That's better.
Now
that is. It was doing weird things.
Was there a poltergeist somewhere? A ghost problem?
Yeah, there's a ghost over there on the screen.
I blame this ghost.
Yeah, blame Boo.
I blame
Boo. I mean, look at his face already. He already looks like he's passed out already.
His name's not Party Pooper. It's Koopa Troopa.
Well, they rhyme. So there must be some sort of correlation.
Now we want to do teams.
No, I don't want teams.
Oh,
we're also apparently playing
player.
Toad's Midway Madness.
Cool. Which is what?
A board.
Yeah, I know I'm bored.
Alright, start the game already.
We're playing all mini games, bonuses, nobody's got a handicap.
I get a 3-star handicap actually.
Boo!
You suck!
You suck.
Get a haircut!
I did.
Take your hat off.
No. Cost $1 million.
Toad's Midway Madness.
No, wait, so you have to pay $1 million to get the hat off. Sorry.
Yep.
So we're in an amusement park.
Hello, amusement park.
Yes.
I'm not amused.
Is he the queen or something?
Well, this is queen.
No, I'm
birthday.
Just not amused. I just use that language. 4, 5.
And we'll get a number higher
7,000.
It'll be a 6.
9.
Yes! That is right!
Why do you always go first, Jerry? Like, every one of these boards, you're always first.
I really
wanted
to be
the first choice.
I'd be a 5, 4, 6, 7.
According to every Mario Party game I've ever played.
Oh, I believe we're going to
be gonna turn the
public welfare.
You gonna turn the light off or?
I thought actually the lighting looked all right.
No, turning off the light would just make it.
Yes. Yeah, it's like I'm talking about.
Let's show you the first star of the game. Hi, first star.
What? In front or behind a Bowser?
Yes. Okay, Luigi start. Okay. What the heck?
Let me find out.
You mean these controllers are worse?
Oh, there we go.
The Ninja, the 64 controllers.
I don't know.
As in they don't work?
I thought they were good.
They're nice and light. Maybe it was a lot stronger. Don't puke on the ride!
I didn't.
Good.
My brother once puked on teacup rides.
You got the oh wait, no, you have to like...
Okay, so... Oh, this is obnoxious.
Whee! It's like driving through the city.
Driving in the city is more... Sorry, less chaotic than this.
Well, not right now.
This is...
Well, okay, you haven't driven in the city lately, have you? Yes, especially at night when La Vivid is on.
Yeah, but you don't travel into the city, bugs. You go into La Vivid.
What? Well, I can't because roads are blocked.
George Street. Work down.
There's all that work, yeah. And then there's also, half the city is, like, closed.
We should try driving on George Street right now. It's like... I was like, no, this is why I can only go 20 k's an hour.
Time to race on the speedway. Step on the gas when the light turns green.
I lost my license. Am I still allowed to drive?
Oh, okay.
When your meter starts blinking, try to shift gears.
Is this real or did someone hit crack? Okay.
Does this work like Mario Kart?
I don't think so.
Oh, wait.
It's R.
Oh, I'm looking at the wrong screen.
How am I supposed to drive? What?
I was looking at the wrong screen. I was looking at Yoshi.
Well,
I'm
like holding down it, and I'm like, what? I'm moving.
Okay, let's start for real. So wait, we don't need a turn or anything?
No.
Nope.
It's just a straight path.
Drag race, mate.
We're dragging.
Now I'm looking at the light screen.
I'm gonna screw it up.
Yeah, probably.
What? What? Why am I going so slowly?
Boom!
I didn't even move! These cars are faulty.
Hello, Jumbo. How are you? Welcome to the stream.
I got new records, Scotty. I beat your old record of 1 minute.
Yay!
Thanks for the sarcastic clap.
That race was rigged. I want to see my mechanic.
Luke, you said that race was racist?
Possibly, I mean, you know.
No, we don't. Just press A and play your turn.
Yes, master.
Oh,
two.
Ooh, two.
What's in the big box?
You could either have the box. Or you
trade it off. What's in this box? That's exactly what I was thinking.
Am I aware of who you are? No. I'm sorry.
Who is he?
He's Jumbo 23.
Oh, well, okay. I know that part, but other than I'm clueless.
Scotty's lost his ability to read.
Please pay into the Scott where we were.
That word is forbidden!
Sorry. It's been a while.
We'll see if I approve this.
All Scotty has to do is ring 1300 655 0206.
What's that number for?
The reading writing hotline.
Oh yeah, that's right.
You're only in my Discord. Like, I mean, was are you the person from here I met?
Are you the person with the thing at the place
doing those the things? People?
If you're the person from here, then I know who you are, but I have no way of knowing.
Because if you are, I know you.
Are you the person from that one place
with the thing and the people?
Damn it, Discord messages. I also have no phone reception in this room.
Ooh. Jerry.
So if I have to go this way, what happens? Oh, I have to go that way, and then I go that way, and then it comes out that way, and then... and then, okay, and...
Oh my god.
And then...
Hurry up.
I don't know where I'm going.
Don't know where you are.
Like, I... Oh, it goes all the way. Okay.
That goes up there, and then you can turn all left, maybe.
No, if I go that way, then it takes me up there. And then. Okay. Cool. This is a very confusing board. I'm gonna go B, and then I'm gonna go this way.
The other person. I don't know who's the other person.
Don't you know somebody?
No. People, if someone goes from... If someone has one username in one place, it's a completely different username than someone else. I'm not gonna, like, put two and two together.
Okay. And so we can rotate pieces, we can move a piece, and we can rock a piece. And focus on the picture and finish the
Zambezi. Oh! Okay. I do know Zambezi. Yes.
Okay.
But I didn't think I actually leaked the stream in that Discord. Unless, like, you already followed me on Twitter.
Come on. There we go.
This goes here, I think. I don't know.
Oh wait, no wait.
Why isn't this? Ooh.
Yay!
What? I didn't get my first piece down. What? This is rigged.
No, you're just not paying attention to the rules.
What? No, but I was putting it down.
No, but you need to place it down at the right place.
Yeah, I did that.
No, you didn't.
Oh, let's see, you didn't.
Am I in your Discord, Jumbo?
Oh yeah, what happened to our coffee? And tea?
You get it after stream.
Daddy, didn't you say you were gonna make me breakfast?
Oh, is this Banjo's backpack?
Oh, okay, I go this way.
That's
the only other Discord I'm in. I love how you control rumbles.
Rum maze.
Oh, getting around here is just gonna be obnoxious.
Good.
Very obnoxious.
Oh, you chose that box.
You get both of the You got a mini mushroom. You also want to press A, Scotty?
I love the gears are turning.
Nine.
Welcome back to the
going,
beginning.
I'm just going around in circles.
Oh, what? That means I'll be going around in circles too.
Same thing here as well.
What is up with these mini mushrooms?
What do the mini mushrooms even do?
They make you mini.
10!
You can only, like, the, what I know is that they you like to ride the roller coaster?
I may as well see where it goes.
Yeah.
Follow the orange path, and you can also collect coins along the way.
Oh, that's cool.
Whee! It's the most underwhelming roller coaster ride ever.
How many coins did you get?
A lot.
Quite a bit.
Oh, snap. I got, 27, so that minus 11.
Plus 11. Let's see how much it will cost.
Plus 11.
10.
Okay. Oh, what? I wasn't playing.
Yeah.
You stole my money!
Do I play scary Bowser or do I play?
Just go with the RNG one, so we all have even chances of winning, which is like whatever this game decides.
I'm just gonna go with that.
Then he went for the non-RNG game.
Butterfly Blitz.
Swipe net, backwards and sideways. Okay.
Okay.
So I swipe net upwards and sideways.
So this is like jellyfishing for land dwellers. Come at me, Peter.
There are different colors.
Yes.
Butterflies! Come on!
I think we're all fine. 13 seconds!
What?
Minigame is so long.
It's a game.
What the hell is this?
What? Nah.
Yes. You changed, Marva.
Okay, let's see how many we caught.
Disorienting because we're not going at the same rate.
I swear I did not get this many.
20. Oh. Why did I pick this game?
Yeah. All right. What?
Enjoy your 40 coins.
Yay, money! I gained 2 coins! 2 coins!
2 whole coins.
That's what you get for coming second.
Yeah. Oh, everyone against me now. Okay.
We hate you.
Please let it be good. Making waves.
Do you know what also has changed? We don't know what minigame that we might be playing.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
We...
Luigi moves.
Gonna...
Ground pound, okay.
I think we need to tip you over.
Oh what? So it's bad to be the single?
Maybe.
Hey, I can't swim! Hey! Hey, I can't swim! Guys, I'm
all
serious!
All get on the same side.
Guys, I'm serious! I can't swim!
Wait, all together.
1, 2, 3.
See what happens when he tried to play nature.
Nature?
Yeah.
Nature? That's pretty neat.
Oh, the philosopher?
Yeah. He wasn't in
finally
nature.
A high number!
Or is it Ferguson?
Oh, I'm back to the beginning.
Hi, beginning.
Stupid teacups.
Teacups. Are you able to speed up the board movement?
Press A.
Well, you speed
Let's
it
find
up.
Out.
Because I was just watching Mario walk.
Yeah, okay, fast. Okay, fast.
No, this is the best I can do. We can speed up the tech speed, but that's it.
Oh, man.
It's not awesome like Mario Party 3 is when they speed up.
You mean they downgraded?
Yep.
Is that what you're telling me?
What, I'm gonna be going around again twice?
Yes.
This is rigged.
I know.
Wait, what happened? What? Physics, where are you?
Hey, he gave me a boost.
Seven.
Lucky number seven.
I'm gonna pick
this mini mushroom.
Ah, oh, snap.
What does the mini mushroom do again?
It makes you really small and you can fit through certain gaps. It's like the skeleton keys. Lucky mini man.
Times two.
We don't have stars though.
It doesn't matter.
We get two stars?
No, it's on the door of stars! For coins!
Double amount of coins!
But it's shape of a star.
It doesn't!
There was a coin in the center. What do we have to do? Ah, fun.
No one...
I didn't even read the control or what to do.
Well, we'll find out when we press
get
five.
Points, apparently.
Okay, that's...
Okay. Move, blocks, rotate, clockwise, go... Flip over, wow.
Oh, so it's basically Tetris.
I don't know if it's basically Tetris, but it runs on the same mechanics as Tetris, it seems.
Do we have to... Oh! So we have to get three of them touching together. Kind of.
Like, I think you can pinch other people's combo. You can create combos from other people's.
Oh, Doodlebugs.
See? Watch me get some points off of Jerry's blocks.
Boo!
Why can't you be nice to me? Because
boo's an A. Oh, ooh. You can have a bomb on my own.
I just pinched all those points.
Boo! Get a haircut.
You get a haircut.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow.
I don't know what I'm doing anymore.
Nice.
That bad.
That's bad. It comes with a free Froget.
Yes!
That's good!
The Froget is also a curse.
That's bad. But you get your choice of topping. That's good. And I forgot the rest of it.
Toppings contain potassium benzoate.
That's
bad.
Oh. When will this be done?
Time is out or someone
I gotta feel like I'm doing this wrong.
Gotta get to 100, I think.
Maybe.
What?
There you go.
I'm now very.
I got to 100.
Yeah. Mario won!
But I'm now very confused. Do you have to get points in your allotted section, or do you get points for...
You get points for when you land something, you get points for that. Even if it's regardless of whose
or...
section is it. Whose
okay.
section is completely irrelevant.
Well, I didn't get a whole lot of points. I did it in other people's sections. I did it in your section. I did it in... Your section, I think.
You weren't next to him.
Your section.
I'll take the little box. Ooh. The Mega Mushroom.
The Mega Mushroom. Okay, I'll just...
What does the Mega
give
Mushroom
give you a round up of my knowledge. So, the if you use a mini mushroom, you can only roll 1 through 5, but you can go through this thing.
Yeah.
And also it lets you participate in certain board events, like when things are really tiny like that. The mega mushroom lets you roll 2 dice blocks, and anyone you pass, you'll take money from them.
Ooh.
However, you skip all board events. So if you use a mega mushroom and you walk past the star, you ain't getting the star.
Well, I'm not going to get the star anytime soon, so I'll probably use it next turn. Which means whoever's Yoshi better get moving. Oh, wait, Yoshi's there.
Go in the lottery! Go in the lottery! Go in the lottery!
Is this why this is rated a G9 plus thing? Mild gambling references?
Yeah, maybe.
Probably.
Well, whatever.
9-year-old plays Mario Kart. 9 years later, he's in Star City Casino.
9 years later,
move
left
back,
his
Jared.
Family.
Jared, move back. There we go.
He's now a poker tycoon. Even exists.
Alright, well, so
I. Scratch ticket! Try again.
Would you like to try again?
You have selected.
No.
Welcome to Leaf. Lee Carvalho's putting challenge.
You have hit it into the parking lot.
What?
You have selected.
No. yes, I would love to.
If you're lucky, fight you. Hang on, no, we're going to be here.
Okay. Oh, rotate. I thought it was going to be a scratch card.
Nah. You didn't win.
Give me my money back!
It doesn't work that way.
Sucks.
Imagine if they made like a Grand Theft Auto version of like Mario Party.
How?
You have to drive around, but you only have so
that already exists in Mario Party.
But you only
around,
have...
And it's terrible.
And you only have like a certain amount of
Let
petrol that you get for every turn. And then you have to do different challenges.
Mug
yes.
someone.
Yeah, like mug someone.
Have sex with a hooker.
Oh, I'm the single again!
You just love being lonely, don't you?
And it's ironic because out of all of us, I'm the only one that has a girlfriend.
Yeah.
That's what you.
Why? Are one of you guys seeing someone? Why are you all not telling me? Go back to the controller majigs. Okay, I just move.
Everybody move.
The movie.
What do you
have to
do?
You
collect money and stuff.
Ooh, okay.
I'd actually move it more, but... Oh man,
We were stuck in a box?
We get seconds.
What? What just happened?
You got knocked over.
Oh!
Oh no!
Ooh, money bag.
Okay.
Oh, what? I thought that was a gem!
Anything that's not a coin or a money bag, you want to avoid.
Oh, I see.
Why would you think there are no gems in mine?
Just whatever.
17. 19.
Ooh, 50 coins. Ah, must knock over Yoshi. Sorry, whoever's Yoshi. Item. Mega Mushroom.
Mega.
He gets a 1 and a 2.
1 and a 2, and a 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Oh.
8.
5-1. Ah! I was one shot.
Josh, make sure, please, for goodness sakes, get to the teacups so that Jarek doesn't advance.
I didn't even know you were there.
I have no promises because I have to roll a die.
Super Mega Mushroom.
That's not as cool as, like, you know, a Super Hyper Mega.
Super Fun Happy Slide.
Yeah.
Super Fun Happy Slide.
Super Fun Happy Slide!
Don't do drugs, kids.
So I have no idea what that reference is referring to.
What, Super Fun Happy Slide?
No.
You
no!
Otherwise I would have said that.
Oh wait, come on. I want to land on Waluigi.
Why? Oh, is this item stealing?
Damn it!
Are you gonna steal my
mid? I'm going to your location.
Oh, beauty!
Hello!
I mean, no, not beautiful.
Two.
I better not lose my coins.
Please, for goodness sakes, get past the teacups.
One. Uno. Yes! Stop!
No!
Yahoo!
It wouldn't have been good as, you know, getting a four.
Now you'll be able to escape too. Unless you roll one consistently.
Alright, take a deep breath. Why do you keep skipping the rules of the game?
You can say under the water.
So
press alternatively to
alternately. Attack. It's not alternatively, it's alternately.
What is it, the last?
Wait, who can hold their breath the longest? What?
Until then. So we gotta press it as fast as possible?
Alternatively.
So as fast as possible.
Yeah.
Ah. Okay. The game character, not you.
This is what it looks like to take deep breaths.
Yeah, I didn't do.
I don't think I did that well.
I don't think I did that well.
I was not that fast.
No. Oh, what?
Yeah. No!
If it was like A and B instead of L and R.
Thing is, what I did was that, like, I did this.
Yeah.
Like, rather than using the fingers, I used my thumbs.
Yeah. It's like an odd placement.
Okay, time to get out of this circular.
It's a circle.
Well, kind of a circle. Yay, and it's
a 9.
Now, how to get to the Star-Majiggy?
You're not gonna beat Swanny.
Unless I roll something completely.
And then you'll get it on the next turn.
No, but
do I want an item? Yeah, let's shop. Fine, I know.
Magic lamp?
Oh!
Wait, is it worth it?
Actually,
you have
yes.
63 coins.
Yes, it will be worth it.
I don't think it will be.
Fine.
I don't think you should have bought it.
Yeah. I think it was a bad move.
You wasted good money.
Quite cheap.
You should have gone on the roller coaster instead.
Yeah.
But he's gonna get the star anyway, so.
Roller coaster.
I hope I get a really good roll with this.
One.
Four.
How come you get 3?
Because it's the Super Mega Mushroom.
Mario Man Digivolve 2.
Yo, I'm gonna get squashed again. Oh.
Reptile.
Not only that, you're also stuck in the circle.
Well, at least you won't be squishing me. Yes.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Damn.
I did the math.
Quick math.
At least I installed Josh. I squished someone and I got out of the circle of death.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
What's with it? What is with this?
My star's mine, baby!
What is with
someone
this?
Steal his magic lamp! Viewers, steal his magic lamp!
We're gonna go one viewer.
Steal his magic lamp!
Why did I have to roll two twice in a row?
Well, I guess that's too bad!
God, eh?
Slime time!
By the way, that viewer might be just me.
Ooh, you mean you're watching the stream?
If I'm watching the chat.
Escape from the slime.
Press A to quickly escape.
Oh, yeah.
If you don't pull fast enough, you'll pull okay.
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 I've
got it.
Seems to.
So. What? Can you even breathe? Oh. Oh.
Come on!
No!
Nah!
Boo!
Mario!
Mario.
You said that you weren't gonna play this.
I didn't!
Yeah, right.
100 coins. Someone tax him.
I watched someone playing it on the internet, but I didn't play it myself.
Okay.
Of course you did. You probably started.
Okay, time for the star.
Tell someone else is winning.
Come to me, genie. What?
Now, what even is lies?
I thought it was Nicki Minaj for a second.
Yes.
Yes.
What the? Huh? Where does his body? Oh! You called. Yeah.
Yeah,
here's a gym membership to Anytime Fitness. Use it wisely. Don't squish me. I don't have health insurance. That was so worth it.
Map?
I just need to say the map here before I approve of the star.
I didn't see where the star is. I can't find the star, where is it?
Oh!
Oh!
Oh.
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 Ooh.
Three. Screw you, Bowser Space. Happening? Oh! Oh no! Wait, does that advance me?
It does. Like maybe does. Three spaces.
Whee! That's highly unethical.
Well, technically, you were on the
Where was the star there?
You could use your mini mushroom and do the border bend, that's right.
Yeah, what is the border
bend? I don't know.
Find out for us!
Find out!
Yeah, experiment!
I can tell it's one that requires a mini mushroom. Yeah.
Dimorphism.
Boop! Just like, oh man, I got a higher roll with a mini mushroom than I did with a.
Well, come to the merry-go game. No, it's easy, just hop on and you'll win an item.
I guess I had to make the merry-go-round stop whenever it stops, so it would be good.
Would you like to try it?
Yeah, I became small. I didn't become small for nothing. So which one of these which would he want?
Depends what you're interested in.
That's not what I wanted. I don't know what that is. Beer belt?
I think so, actually.
A microphone?
There's a little crossover too, so it's probably
easier.
Is it a can of Pringles?
Oh, yeah, it's a flashlight.
Because yep. I really want some Pringles.
It is a can of Pringles. Pringles.
Where's our coffee?
Coffee is not food! Well, it can be.
I thought it was food. I usually.
The nicest bowl of coffee.
Yeah.
That doesn't make anything
you
better.
You sounded like Bruce.
Oh!
From Finding Nemo.
Oh, now you'll be on the ground. What? I think no, you won't be. Can you like roll a zero?
I want to.
Coffee's not food.
Coffee is friends. It's not food.
2v2. Sorry for squishing the Yoshi, but I'll need your help now.
Reversa bomb.
Reversa bomb? Do we get to learn how to cut wires?
Yes.
Corresponding buttons seem to win. Ooh, press button.
Okay, we get it. Okay, so.
Danger.
And yet we're playing with bombs. No! Oh, crap. Crap-a-doodles. No! No! Oh, goodness. Woo! What?
Yay! How does that game work?
You gotta press the buttons that are highlighted.
This was rigged!
Yeah, but I keep pressing the buttons and then it turns on again.
Yeah, because I was pressing the buttons on the other side.
Should have been right. I'm disappointed.
Oh well. Okay, let's
prepare to be disappointed.
Okay, sure, you can have 5 points.
Try again.
Woo! I want my money back! In a GDA version, give me my money back, dude. Okay, don't kill me. Actually, instead of gone, just like a flat towel.
I thought I said, please give up.
What's highly cynical of that? Ooh. That happening story. Oh, that's not good, sir.
Three, two, one.
Let it rip.
Try again.
Woo! What a waste of 5 coins.
Yeah, you wasted 5 coins, Scotty.
What are you wasted 5?
What an idiot!
You're an idiot.
You're an idiot!
Oh, you can go face.
Your mom's an idiot. Oh! Did it just go down?
Uh-huh. Oh no, you didn't!
Oh yeah, it did!
I'm gonna be stuck here for another round. This is the worst.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh
my goodness!
Wow.
Oh, I hate you so much.
Have you ever been out of this circle?
Me?
Yeah.
I've been.
Yeah, he's been out. Initially, you were the one who was stuck.
And I got my lucky break when he didn't roll high enough number.
Ha! I was out once.
It was him.
Long claw.
But then I got put back in. And everything went to hell.
And then the Fire Nation.
Yeah.
Now rotate left, rotate right, move up and down, catch character. What?
Catch character show and I want to post three times a week.
Oh. So we have to sell it.
I don't need to open or look at another door.
Okay.
There's doors.
What? What did he do?
Alrighty, so we need to find a shy guy.
Huh?
Yeah. Oh.
What the? How do you go? Oh, right. Oh no! What? How do you grab him? Oh.
Hey.
Boo!
Boo!
I got two!
I got one.
I need to stop winning.
Could you stop winning?
I'll try. But I don't know if I can help it.
He's addicted to winning, guys. I think he needs to go to rehab.
Yep.
Winner's rehab!
It'll be called the Tall Poppies Institution.
Please donate to that cause. Let's see. Buy an item.
Super Mega Mushroom.
Super Hyper Mega Mushroom.
Hello, AMP642. How are you? Welcome to the stream.
Hi.
AMP642.
Aww.
I wonder what value that is in, in ASCII, or no, not in ASCII, in
where are you going with this?
Well, AMP642, like that's, like if you put AMP and then a number, that's what you're saying is, I would like to get to this number in either the ASCII table,
sure, I'll enter the
or the Unicode table. So I wonder what 642
steel coins
is.
Don't mind if I do.
Yeah. Sorry, Mario.
Mario?
Gaze deeply. Because you have a lot of coins!
Yeah, you punch him. You punch him!
Don't you know? Fighting types don't work against ghost types! That is right, right?
Yeah, it is correct.
You play the Pokemon game.
Yeah, but card don't exactly always correlate with typings in like the RPG games.
Shouldn't it?
Otherwise
it would be like,
wait, what? Going on a roller coaster.
Go on the roller coaster.
Well, no, I would skip the thing, wouldn't I?
You totally would.
But then again,
I did a roller coaster.
But then again, if I go down, I'm gonna end up back in the circle of death. You know what?
But the circle of death is closer to the star.
Wait, huh? So if I go on that, go wee.
Press, you can hold A and you can scroll quickly.
Press the star wee, and I go wee.
But hold the A button down, and then you scroll faster. Wee.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Choose wisely.
Okay, I won't.
See, if it was me, I'd just take it because I'd never get to the star anyway.
Ooh, Mega Mushroom.
Ha ha ha! 642 is because 64 was taken because of N64.
Then why AMP?
Well, I think AMP64 was taken. So I'm like, I'm AMP64, number 2.
Point 2.
And that was taken from... what's the name of that song? Boys in the Hood. Down the street in my 6-bow.
Yay.
Or sitting in my house with my 6-bow.
Welcome to the Space Rocket Game.
Press
controller stick.
This is NASA's new budget.
No, what's Australia's one again?
Ass.
Oh, what? Oh, he just basically won what I stole from you.
Yes!
That's terrible. I hate this.
No, it's with this economy.
I hate this.
You hate this?
Yep.
You hate this?
I hate this.
I hate this. There's a YouTube channel.
Who's following
that? Which turn is this? Let's find out. It is turn number 10.
Oh man.
Number 10.
We're midway through Toad's Midway Madness.
We are midway through Toad's Midway
One.
Madness.
One! You're both stuffed enough.
More player minigame. Lucky minigame.
Two.
Times.
Two.
Okay.
Equals.
He cannot win!
Sit back!
And enjoy the manta rings.
Wait, no, can we read?
Drive through the rings while swimming in the ocean. Each ring is worth 1 point. If the enemy hits you, you'll lose points.
Oh, jeez.
Everyone's read that?
Yeah.
Move and press your forward. 12 mana rings are worth 3 points.
I remember this game.
I don't.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you want to practice?
It was a long time ago in a galaxy far.
I thought you hadn't played this. I think I have. I must have played it at like a mate's house or something. Liar! Doesn't mean I'm any good at it.
Wait, what was the A?
Oh. Oh, you're gonna be the first one ahead.
What?
Oh, as the rings disappear.
This game lacks depth perception.
Get out of my way, Mario.
Hey!
Who
put these squid here?
Now.
You're not meant to be in blocking me, you're meant to be calamari.
I don't know if I'm actually ahead or just how lanky I am.
Oh. Ah. Yay! Ah.
Ow!
Stupid eel!
Oh no!
Nah!
Lame.
I came second! I finally got second!
It doesn't mean anything in minigames.
But I came second!
You beat me, that's for sure.
64.
Oh man, I got the magic number. This is where my luck turns around.
So it seems. And on that day,
the
we all found
a legend was born.
Oh. Ooh, what's this?
Whee!
Chance up?
Chance time.
Okay.
But it's like chance time that takes 10,000 years to happen.
It doesn't have the same music as the chance time music.
And it's not the same name.
And it's just not.
Okay, in this game, it's just not. Who gives what? And oh right. Oh, so wait, I didn't get to choose. This screen decides for me.
Adjust power.
Okay. I have to give something?
Maybe. Oh, this is the other side. The other person.
Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Aha.
Oh gosh.
What are you going to give me?
Or what is Mario going to give me?
Nothing.
It's not what Mario could do for you, it's what you could do for Mario.
Oh Oh, what?
Wait, hold on.
Coins for stars? What? I don't get it.
I'm trying to figure out myself.
I think you get given a star and you get coins.
We trade stars and coins. So you get my 118 coins, but I get your star. You would have just been better off if it was just trade coins. Which you probably could have gotten if
but
you...
then again, it's 100 something, so I'm like, I'm not so disappointed. I don't know. Just enjoy it for now, okay?
M642, what do you think?
What's your opinion?
It's 7.
7 is not an opinion!
Yes, it is. Anything can be opinion. Donuts.
Okay,
we'll try.
Let's all hope. Oh, wait, no.
Do you want to check the dry? I'm talking to Josh.
Oh, I'm the single again.
I will check the dry. By washing.
Blame it on the crane.
I've been trying to dry my clothes since Friday.
Oh, did you?
I did not have a dryer at home. And so I was literally...
And then? Oh!
What do we have to do?
Basically, I have to try to crush you guys.
We have to move.
Show,
okay. Blame it on the crane.
It's better than Bowser Revolution, aka Communism, because it resets the game by giving everyone equal points.
True that.
How do I move the thing?
You press the button.
Oh, right.
You just move.
Oh, okay, okay. Okay. Just like a real machine.
No! Oh, why did I do that?
Just like a real of. This is just like a real claw machine. Just as tedious and just as money stealing.
Ah.
Oh no! Don't want to me now, I'm stuck!
Don't shoot where it is, son. Shoot where it's gonna be.
Toad looks weird with those striped pants.
Oh no! Oh my goodness. No!
Yes!
No! 3! Screw this.
Great job. That was an amazing
job.
Oh, you should have us dancing too. I demand justice.
Like, you got caught.
Yeah, he does look a little weird.
Okay, Mega Mushroom really? Time.
Toad in the striped
okay.
pants.
I'll be back.
Yep. Laundry.
It's the laundry man.
For those who aren't aware, it has been raining in Sydney this past weekend.
What's this,
win!
Another match?
You hold 10
oh,
points.
Oh, 10 points! Oh, sweet, thanks.
Just for being cute.
Wow,
23
points out of that.
Has an excessively high amount of money.
And we all hate
it. Oh, you're gonna... Decline? You're gonna get an item anyway. What magic lamp?
I'll take it.
Okay, he can't win any more minigames.
Yeah, you can't declare that. You have piles of mini mushrooms.
What? Don't! Man, now I'm stuck here again. I want a load of cheese.
Hollow Blue Cheese?
Yes.
That's something you'd say?
Yes.
Ah, just in time. It's your turn. Let me just make a dramatic entrance.
What is y'all's accent? By the y'all, I'm from southern US. Well, technically Virginia is like mid-east coast, but I'm like 10 minutes from West Virginia border, so... What is our accent?
So you was a trashy boy now, huh?
No, we're Australians.
We're from California.
We're actually from, you know...
Mars?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, you can say that.
We work for the mask.
Yeah, for the... Oh, finally, I'm out.
I need that to happen to me. Oh, finally, I'm not the single one.
We're Sydney, Aussie. We really don't know what our accent is.
Australians.
We're just city Australian accent.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, mate. Oh, it was one bit.
Oh, yeah, mate. One player gets in the spiky ball and tries to pop the balloons of the other three. If any of the three targets survive, all three win.
Okay.
Oh yeah, this seems crazy.
Oh yeah.
This seems kind
yeah.
of generic.
Good.
Can't wait.
Oh goodness.
I don't think your controls are quite explicitly obvious.
Oh, we can jump.
Jump.
And we can change direction.
All right. I see.
No. What? Jump for joy!
Damn. It's like a triple jump. Alright. Stay away. Stay your wing. Stay your wing.
Use the force.
Go away. Go away. Go away.
I've been to North Carolina, but I haven't been... So, I haven't been so far down to, so far up to Virginia.
What were you doing in North Carolina anyway?
I was there for work.
Whereabouts?
Oh!
Like Charlotte?
Raleigh.
Oh, Raleigh.
I wonder if he takes the country roads down to West Virginia.
I think he always takes the country roads down to West Virginia.
I heard that song... yesterday, because the new Fallout 76 trailer
right.
had that song.
So sad. You're still in the circle.
Please give me an item. Not that item. Okay. Might as well become a midget for a while.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
A one, a two, a three, a four.
It's like a battle game, but I want to run into a pool.
Oh gosh, no.
Well, let's see. There's the guy who's got the most money, or the guys who about. To... Oh, I'm not gonna steal them. Just preventing the game stuff. This is revenge. You're a
why
terrible
you getting...
button masher.
Why are you getting it so early? You're wearing yourself out.
Watch it be more than 20. You stole 20 from me, and I stole 21.
That means you've committed more of a crime than me.
After a net gain of 1 coin.
I can see how it can get annoying.
Would you like to ride the roller coaster in Doom?
Yes!
No!
Yes! I think that's a spectacular idea!
Oh no! Oh no!
Hello!
Oh no! Oh no!
That was fun.
That was not fun.
Karma strikes back, doesn't it?
What are you talking about? This is an even further advantage. I have one extra happening space, and then just use the magic lamp on my next turn.
At least the scenery can be nice in the country. I know people who, in Raleigh, who they'll just go up to like Virginia and things like that just for the weekend. So I'm trying to have a conversation. So.
You get a mushroom!
I didn't want that. Yeah. I would rather
a baby one. Mushroom!
Super mini mega.
I'd like, rather not a one! If you're gonna give me that kind of crappy price.
Too much?
Where am I going? I'm going.
You wanna become midgetized?
You're going anywhere.
And go through the Piper Magic?
I don't know where I'm going.
You're going anywhere.
Okay, so I can't go that way. So that means.
Well, that turn was productive.
It was very productive. I mean, I could go that way and then that leads up there. I'm gonna go that way. And... Sorry, I'm just taking my time.
Wake me up when you're done.
Okay.
I don't know when you have the chance to actually choose the direction you're going.
Not this again!
Sorry, I really like to take.
Okay.
I'm going to item. Oh. 1, 2, 3.
God!
2! Okay. 1, 2. Okay.
Oh man, I'm so glad you took your time.
Oh, 3 Yoshis.
Yeah.
It's your party prize winning ticket.
Okay.
Will you get the golden ball?
No.
Try again.
You just got a message.
I should have kept my coins.
Will you get the AV2?
People on the stream can't see that.
I know.
Can't see that.
I know, but we can. It's so stupid.
Cliffhanger.
Capturing the screen.
Oh, great. Sequels.
To be continued.
Don't let the snowy winds blow you off the face as you.
Okay. Whoops, sorry, I pressed practice.
That's okay. You're not pressing start. Okay, now we can look at the control enables.
Name? Hold on.
So we just press A and so then
hold
the...
on when the wind blows.
When the wind blows.
Okay. I may screw this up.
Alright.
But that's okay because we're playing practice.
Hold on.
The early ones was like a warning, there might be wind, but wait, not until the gust actually comes. That's what actually means.
Right.
I feel like this level could take quite long. Well, Luigi gets height advantage. Oh, wait, those are just warning winds?
Yeah. So...
Ooh, I just pressed it just in time.
Going up.
Just keep climbing.
Okay.
Yay.
You needed to keep on climbing that, eh?
Yeah.
I kept on falling on the rope.
I realized my mistake too early. Woo.
Dang, I just got you
well, too late.
Points. Yeah.
Thank you.
You also got me tanks points that I can use to spend on the star.
Woo!
Fight you.
You're just like disadvantaging yourself when you use that.
Well, I want an item.
Hello. You can. One.
Oh, two. Rap-a-doodles.
One, two.
Son of a diddly!
That was fun.
Son of a diddly. Skip leg day.
Jeez.
And belly day. And belly button day.
Whoa, what happened to the screen?
Yeah, the screen plays up.
There we go. It's just on that, it's just on what we see.
Oh no, the diabetes genie.
Yeah!
Quick view map.
We've had two stars in this game, and both of them have been from magic lamps.
Yep.
Ooh!
Yeah. I could have gotten to two stars.
Normally.
If it wasn't for those meddling kids.
We'd have gotten away from two. I mean,
get a mini mushroom. Use the mini mushroom.
Yeah.
I do.
Maybe mega the super mini mushroom, and then like you actually get 2 1-5 dice blocks.
We're not that advanced. One.
Ooh.
Mario has the happening star. I don't think I do. Yeah!
Nice.
Are you going to use the mini mushroom too?
Yes.
60% chance to actually get through that.
Yes.
Do you like those odds?
No, I don't.
2! 4!
Yeah. Alright, it's a race. If you use the other mushroom you got there, it's impossible for you to get one. Because you'll listen to use two dice blocks.
Be honest. No, I mean, you'll screw up. And then I'll screw up.
And then I'll screw up again.
Yeah, that'll be a very slow. By that time.
And the game will be over before we even get
to this. Double all the items you must find in the boxes before the other team for 3 points wins.
Okay.
I don't get it.
I'm guessing
you open up boxes.
So what the hell do you want?
I'd like a sandwich.
Guys, nope. Open them all.
I got.
Oh, prize!
Ow!
Oh, okay, right.
Oh man,
let's
go.
Okay. That doesn't help.
Oh,
Yeah, we got it.
You haven't heard of Outback Steakhouse?
Yes.
Yes.
No. They're terrible.
There's one
at Toronto, isn't there? Yeah. Should we go there for lunch?
I've gotta be with Macquarie.
You wanna go to the one in Macquarie?
You haven't won a Macquarie?
No, there isn't.
Don't reveal our location!
Well, Macquarie could be. We live in Lake Macquarie.
Macquarie!
Those two places aren't even near each other!
Come on!
Oh, we got it!
Oh, best of five!
Two burgers there.
I wasn't paying attention.
Ice cream.
Alright.
Come on!
Oh, yes!
Yes!
No!
Haha!
I helped once!
I helped the other five times.
The one time you help, and you help him.
There are Australian, there's like a couple, there's like two.
I've been to
But in saying that, it's not really that Australian. That being said, I have no idea what Australian cuisine is, so...
Basically British cuisine.
It's British. It's fusion.
Plus, it was British cuisine. Now it's like everything.
It's how everything. It's fusion.
Yeah.
It's just, you know.
It's mum.
Yes.
Yeah. Roll. Roll, Mario.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1 in 5, I get it.
Mega mini.
I think it's called a super mini. Sit back, Jared. You will appear as your name dictates. Or I could probably just move the next to the right.
Oh!
That might be slightly easier.
Yeah.
It's just not gonna look as good.
I mean, we play for not looking as good.
Roll a one. Roll one.
Do you want a prolonged drum roll?
You suck.
He's got two more.
Oofed.
No.
Pescatarian.
Finally rolled a decent number. You are the winner.
You are the winner.
You're the wiener.
Hot damn. Next is...
It is very difficult to go to a steakhouse.
Oh, why did I go the other direction?
It's very difficult.
Oh, you're on the way to it.
Let's see.
Sparky sticker.
Don't buy. No,
he's
just.
He's a windmill.
What's the?
Oh, that's the one where you switch a room.
No, it's you just go to someone else. It just springs you up and.
Yeah, puts right.
Come back.
Oh, it's
come
a half switch.
Oh no!
Baby, come back.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome back.
How was your trip?
It was
Roll.
Fantastic.
Sorry, I missed where the star is.
I went to
is.
Hollywood Boulevard.
You're on the way to it, kind of.
Okay, so it's there.
Jarek's got a good shot of it, too.
I mean, I could just, you know, go on the,
No, roller coaster will bypass it.
Yeah, okay. Cool, I know where I'm going. For once.
Item bag.
More pie.
What's a gadlet?
What's a gadlet? First to any food that's after your coin is done. Oh yeah. So that's what I've got. Yeah.
Three items are inside the bag.
Do I know what they are? Tell you by
two.
You can trade it all for what's in this bag.
The bag! The bag!
That's a wise investment.
Oh, wow.
Imagine the last one.
So many mini mushrooms.
Oh, well, at least you got symmetry in your items, I guess.
Yes. Forward. If you want to get to the star. Oh, but you might. Oh, you might switch a roo.
So.
Well, he's not gonna land on it.
He's not gonna land on it, so it's fine.
Is it? Oh,
right.
Wow.
One.
And it's not a switch. It's not a trade places, it's just go to someone else's space.
Sorry. 1v3. Half switch a roo.
1v3 me, mates.
Okay.
No.
Let's take him out.
Tree stop.
Tree is down. That looks more like creme brulee than tree stumps.
Three first control robots for the other player runs. The first one to run must save for life before he's in the run. You must move, re-change direction, and forward and back. And, Do we make weird noises?
Let's get him, boys!
Uh oh.
It looks like Star Wars walkers made of wood. Hey! Oh, what? You've got monkeys on your side?
Oh, man.
I would slip on them too.
Oh, so they're neutral. Corner him! Corner him! Corner him!
Slow.
Ooh, golden banana.
What does that do? Curious.
Oh, what?
What?
Oh, we need the golden banana too!
Oh, hello!
Corner him!
Oh, goodness.
I didn't know that.
Hey, Yoshi! What are you doing? Corner him!
I'm trying!
The worst game ever!
So that's what a downgraded ATST looks like. Okay.
Man, I didn't know bananas made you so strong.
You'd be surprised.
Bananas more.
I guess he was going bananas.
We have no bananas.
Yeah.
Please have these tickets ready. Here is the drawing. First, the left pitcher. Yay! Next, the center pitcher.
What?
Yay!
Oh, what? It's all Yoshi.
Ah.
Oh.
That one wins.
Yay! Yeah. Yoshi's so sad. Fourth place in this.
I'm in fourth place.
Ooh, what's this? Okay, this can get it.
Is that chance stuff?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Ah, things are gonna get very interesting.
Exciting.
Woohoo! Two, one.
Look at there's three. Chance times in a row. This is interesting.
This is sick.
See those three chance times in a row?
But that's behind like a mini mushroom door.
Oh man.
It's there.
Mate, you may as well just go bonkers. What have you got to lose? You're already last. You may as well just go crazy. Screw everyone up.
You try again.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm stuck in a loop.
Stuck in a rut.
Or
am I?
Oh no. Oh wait.
Jerry. Close enough, I think. Unless I'm going backwards. Yay! Close enough-ish, maybe. Close enough-ish, maybe.
Oh! Oh,
yes, I'll try.
You realize you're also gonna land at that, take you to somewhere else?
Take you to somewhere
try
else.
Again. Try again.
Oh, no.
Try again.
Try
again.
I want my money back.
No. That's the entire point.
Oh, just thinking about a Simpsons reference. Don't worry.
Too many.
Okay, so I just need to get. Yeah, that's good. Nice.
Maybe.
Keep. Steal a star off Scott!
He can't.
I can't.
Oh, damn it!
50 coins.
I can steal some coins, though. And.
Choose wisely.
Yeah.
Take it from Mario, he's winning!
Choosing me is not wise.
True.
Whatever.
Wow. Oh, look at all those punches. Yeah, you get him. You get him. You get him.
Yeah. That's all
I can.
But at least it's 21 coins.
Oh!
No!
Wait, that's bad for me too, isn't it?
No!
You suck!
I'm dead! I hate this!
You suck!
Candlelight
flight.
Candlelight fright.
Light or light kite.
Oh, okay.
One, the other three, so I have to move.
Okay, you get it.
Where do you go?
This is gonna be terrible.
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 Use water gun!
It's not super effective against dragon.
Now I can't see where I am.
No, it's just normal effective.
No!
Now actually, dragons are resistant to water.
Are they?
Yeah. They resist.
Internet, verify this.
They resist fire, water, grass, and electric.
Electric's
steel.
Super effective against dragons.
Alright.
In Dark Souls they are.
And
well, in Pokemon.
In the original one,
back here.
Unless Dragon Knight is. He's got Dragon in there, he should be Dragon Knight. He might be Dragon Knight.
He's
one,
Dragonfly.
One.
Three.
Yeah. Oh no!
Here we go. Chance time, but it takes an extra 3 minutes.
Did you time exactly how long this takes?
No, I'm just exaggerating, saying like it's chance time, but longer.
And more drawn out.
Pinball?
It's not pinball, it's like pachinko.
So what happens?
Follow Izzy?
It's not me.
Alrighty. That's me.
While Luigi lives. Oh. Oh!
Yay!
Okay, something to do with me.
Oh no. I can't win.
Let's see what exciting prize. What havoc I can cause between the two of you.
Oh, star!
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Yeah.
finally get a star! This is the greatest day of my life.
I hate this game.
Dragons resist fire, water, grass, electric, weak to ice, dragon, and fairy. However, because most dragons have two types, they often have more weaknesses. Yeah.
Okay, dogs. Go into the item shop. Boo's crystal ball.
Call upon Boo.
He might just steal your star next turn. Revenge.
You probably want to go for me.
Oh no.
Yeah,
and now you just missed this.
Everybody's missing this.
You missed the star. You missed the star. Now you missed the star. What is this? Time for one free going bankrupt.
Yeah, I'm gonna play the minigame.
Just to get another mini mushroom?
That's exactly why I played this game. Two.
Ooh, a two. Oh, you could win a mini mushroom. You said no.
Probably should have actually gone for the super mega and crushed both of them.
Yeah.
They're right in front of you.
But he still has a chance though.
No, it doesn't.
That way he goes last next turn.
Alright. Another mega mushroom.
Theoretically, when it's your turn, everyone else has at least one move before you go again.
Super mega mushroom.
Nice.
Super!
Symmetrical mega.
Yeah, mushroom. I like symmetrical stuff.
You can see. Tell.
Oh, that's all?
Hi, everyone. How are you going?
No battle?
Well, he didn't land on the battle space.
Duel? No duel?
No.
Fish and chips.
Fish and drips.
Oh man, it's
yuck!
Just hungry.
That's just, it's disappointing comparatively.
Yuck. Yeah, I want my refill.
Fill the tank with enough water for the cheap to swim.
Cheap.
That's the name of the...
Okay, so press... Oh, we have to press the right
button.
Does he
have Centrelink benefits?
Y, X, L... Where's Y? Oh, there's Y, X. I didn't have a...
Read the text explanation.
B-A-Y-X-L-R.
So I just press the sequence of 6 buttons. You guys press the sequence of 3 buttons.
Oh, okay.
But you do it poorly.
1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 1 and a 7.
Press R.
Ah, that button. That one. There we go.
Press X. Press X! Press A.
Why?
Yay!
Why did we lose?
Because I can't read.
You could get away.
What?! He could totally swim in that! It's just a tad shallower, that's all.
Yeah, well, I have more water! Suck it!
Yeah, suck it.
Freaking picky fish. Our water was swimmable. Okay.
3 more 10. 3 more 6.
Then we get to go and get food. I can't wait.
Steal a star!
Then the game just becomes too predictable. I'd rather have a little bit of fun with this.
What?! How is that not predictable?!
Well, he could have stolen the star.
I could have stolen the star, which would be the obvious choice. But I'm already winning.
But this is also the kind of obvious choice.
This is not as obvious. This is like a level B.
Level B, obvious.
Level B?
There's level A, which is like your most common thing, and then there's level B, which is the most strategic.
Uh-huh.
And then there's C, which is I have no idea what I'm doing.
Uh-huh.
I mean, it's always gonna get the other set.
Yay!
That could have been my soul. Someone had to
turn on the side. If my soul star, I wouldn't be able to afford that one.
Next up.
Oh, wow.
Oh, we're not gonna get over there.
Hey, look, it's a battle game.
It's a battle for stars.
No, it's a battle for points.
Ooh.
30
points. I love it when it's like a high price game that everyone can afford to play. Oh, I didn't. I just don't see my.
I think we picked the water.
Water, yeah.
Rumble fishing.
This is really?
Stop! How do you? I don't know how to play the game.
We played it earlier.
No, we didn't.
It's a different game.
Oh, isn't it?
It's
different. Right. I don't know what I'm doing.
It was a practice.
I know. That's why I went back to the explanation. So I knew what the heck we're doing. Stop doing that.
No. You can work out what's going on.
Yeah, okay, you feel the rumble.
And who pressed the real thing?
Me.
You suck. What?
Yay.
There was nothing on my line.
Oh gosh. I kinda give up wanting to feel like waiting on this.
We play for Mad Cash. And now we finally get the Mad Cash.
Sucks.
Now I made more money. I made 6 more coins.
Oh man.
So I paid 30 and... Oh wow, I've got more money than Jared does. Again.
Ugh. But now you can use the Super Mega.
I can. I can press B. And then I can do...
Well, they're both the same.
Just use one.
Get another mini so they
stop
can be...
Stop prolonging!
Okay.
Man, that
one.
Rumble.
That rumble.
Hey, what turn is this?
Okay. 18. One.
One.
One. Start.
Eight. Oh. 9. 14. Unfortunately, I'm going around the circle.
Yay!
That's good on my part, I guess, hopefully.
We. Two.
Ooh.
I found a hidden block.
What?
Aww. It's a star! It's a
I give up any hope of this.
Oh man! I'm enjoying these last two rounds.
Press A.
Sorry. I wonder what game we'll play now.
The Great Deflate.
That's me right now. everything's going wrong.
Do ground pounds to on the inflated swamp repeatedly to deflate it. Ground pound.
Okay, we got
time your jumps.
1, 2, 3, crack. 1, 2, 3, boom. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 4.
3, actually.
So this is 02.
Yeah, this actually would come before Sunshine. Dude.
Yeah.
It's a very early GameCube tile.
Now what, Sunshine it looks, or this?
No, this.
This looks very early.
Oh.
Everything's for ideas.
I have had it with these mini mushrooms in this board.
Oh no.
Well, it's the last turn anyway, so it didn't make a difference.
Give me a 10.
You idiot. You could have used that super mega mushroom and crushed all three of us and gotten out of the circle.
How do you know? We might have rolled a 2, a 2, and a 2.
True.
Yeah.
Still though, it could have been possible.
It could have been possible.
Reverse the Bob.
They're the same teams again.
I hate this.
You remember how this works?
I remember, but I don't like it.
I remember that.
A
lot of
red side now. Oh no! Stay on your side. What?
Oh man! I was seriously the last 3 seconds I was just waiting for my three buttons to line up and saying, when is he gonna press the button? When is he gonna press it? Alright, he hasn't pressed the button. He hasn't pressed the button for any of them!
Okay, last turn.
Last turn. Will anyone get the star?
No.
Will anyone get out of this circle?
I just did. Might as well. Wait, stop, stop. Okay, I have to go around the long way.
Yeah, no one's getting that.
No one's getting it.
Like, you're the closest to it. You rolled the highest number and you're not getting it.
Oh man, gonna go for a happening stop.
Probably waiting until he got over 50 points and he'd still star.
Yep.
That's the last turn.
Yep.
So you're just gonna... Oh.
Dang! You have the most coins in that again.
Do I want coins?
I probably got
22 again. Coins! You got an extra coin.
I got minigame. Jarek's got coin. Don't know what's happening. Well, I think you just gotta have a good space, dude.
Oh
wow.
That's what that one does.
You can get out.
Oh no, use the Mega Ball. Use the Mega Ball.
Yep. Great. You just put. You do realize the arrow's pointing in yours and. Like, away from me, essentially.
Oh well.
Three. Five. Seven.
No, it's not gonna have enough to get.
Maybe.
No. Yep.
Crashed! Wow. So where are you going?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
No, you're not getting him. But so if you go up though, I think you get a happening.
Do we want to risk the happening on the last turn?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're not gonna get any. There's nothing. There's no advantage to going down on this stage.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four, five.
Yeah, happening. Yeah, this kept happening.
Gotta go fast!
Oh. Nice.
Making waves.
Not this.
Kicking ass, making waves.
I'm all out of waves.
That's why we're making waves.
Yeah, we got it. Okay.
Apparently it was like always super hard for the single to win this game.
Well, I definitely debunked that.
It's like the strat is supposed to kind of be in the same spot.
1, 2, 3.
Every time Jarek has played this minigame, he's won.
I bet it won. Success rate. How do you feel?
Yawn. He feels yawn.
Because I don't have a star. Because...
I stole it.
No, I accidentally gave it to you.
Jarek.
Here are the three results.
You are your own star.
That's how you can feel about it. No. I've got two stars. That's better than nothing.
Yay! What? Money.
I've got the money. First is minigame star, and the minigame star winner is...
No, no shock at all.
And the second star is...
Yay, Luigi!
Congratulations.
That's Luigi, right?
Congratulations.
Yeah. Happening star. I'm not sure who the happening star is.
Definitely not me.
Hey, congratulations. You got something. I want something.
Participation award.
Hello, Bing Dog. How are you? Welcome to the stream.
He came just in time for us to finish up.
Yep. Just in time for the end of the game. Alright,
I wonder who won.
I have a good feeling it was me. Yeah. Hey. It's such an anticlimactic way to announce Steve.
Oh, I know.
It's not like you. It's like the little losers get sucked into a void like it is in Mario Party 5.
Yeah, I just have to turn my back away.
You are the party still!
In shame.
Results are...
How many happening stars did I get?
One.
No, how many happening spots did I get?
Let's find out. Detailed results.
166.
Wow, I beat... So...
I never landed on a happening star before.
Space.
So I only just won that as last.
No Bowser spaces. Mm.
Actually, yes. Otherwise, we would have both gotten one.
Also interesting, you've got a correlation of first and second to those who went on battle positions.
Right.
Battle areas.
Yay.
Okay. Well, that was a game.
And a half.
Mario number one.
Always.
I hate
Mario.
And the people
always,
who play him.
Your face is Mario.
We should get going.
My face
All
is
right. We have to get going.
For food! And country.
And Jarek has to go to work.
Oh, that too.
Yeah. Thank you all for coming down and chilling and stuff. I'm going to look for a suitable host target.